This is part two of Hell and Over. Wait. Wait, sorry, I gotta start over. Hold on. Darn it, sorry. Let me start over. Okay, hold on. Okay, now we wait. Now it's loading again. This is part two. I saved the other one that we did. So let me press continue. I'm gonna move on to act two. Okay, so guys, we are in the game. Card is spawned. I need to... Oh, he's right there. He's right there. Come on, we gotta get the door. Oh, we made it. We made it right in time before we touch it. Oh, sorry, honey. Okay, there we go. We are in the... basement. We are in the basement. Okay. I know what to do. It's kind of scary down here. So, go through here. Go through here. Open here. Can I open here? No, that door is locked. Go here. Grab this chair. And come over here. Come over here. Come over here. Grab this chair. Go through the big wall. Place down the chair. No. No, sorry, I can't get through it. I need like a box. I got a new chair. Sorry, yeah, that was my accident. Okay, go back, because I messed up. Now place your boxes. Yes, I made it. I made it. Okay, now turn that on. Now go up here. Go back to the brick. Go here. Open. Open sesame. Run. Okay, my game just lagged a little. Okay, so we are in Act 2. Okay, I'm kind of locked in. Just candies. What is that? What is that? I don't know. What is that person? Okay. Okay. Okay, go up there for now. It was light. Okay, we in Act 2, so first step kind of will be hard. First step, go over here. You see this wheel? I can't get it. So first you gotta come over here. Hey, can I escape? No, I can't. Go over here, twist that. Go inside. Open. Grab this flashlight. Grab a chair. Okay, open that. Don't worry, the wrench is in the refrigerator. And go up here. Wait. Okay, go up here. Okay. And look. Come over here. And look. You see? Look. I got the wheel now. I need this flashlight just in case of night. Okay, so do you see this? I'm on the roof. And I need to get to that pipe right there. It's right there. And I need boxes, so. Oh. Okay, I just walked past them. I don't know how I just did that. My boxes! Okay. I was so fast. Okay, it's kind of night. Okay, I got the boxes. Come over here. Now stack them right here. Oh, no. Okay, now Now, is a shark thing somewhere? You see, this water's coming out. Is a shark room somewhere? Is a shark room somewhere? Come up here, go up here. Now you will see this shark room. And you will see the shark room. Now, wait. For me to feel it back up. For me to feel it back up. For me to feel it back up, I need to put it on. Here. Oh, don't feel. Okay. The thing is going down because of the thing. Okay, now take the wheel back. Well, that wasn't necessary. Now grab the shovel as it's moving. I need to dig up something. Come over here with the shovel. Go back down. Did he put the camera? No, he didn't put the camera. You see this? Dig it up. Dig it up. And get this key. It's a dollhouse key. I can then find a dollhouse key. Now the dollhouse key, I know where it's at. So go up here. Okay, I need to do something with the wheel. Sorry. My fault. What the heck is going on? I know what this wheel goes. It will be kind of hard to do. Oh, I'm in a dead body thing. Oh, don't tell me I can be alive. Okay. He's sleeping. Okay, come up here. Up here. Twist it. Twist that. Go. He's kind of near you. Go up here. Okay. Now, the dollhouse, where I found the dollhouse key, is, look, if you go down, you will see your house. Look at my, sorry. Okay, the neighbor's somewhere. Look at my house. Look, you can see your house. Wait, is it going up there? Wait, where was he? Okay, so guys, I'm gonna end the video here. And I'll finish next episode with Act 2. I'm gonna go to finish it. Hopefully. Bye. Like and subscribe.